delight. What so proudly we hailed.
All that matters is that they were one of us, serving wherever they were needed, confident and proud, keeping the people's trust. They carried a shield, mindful of their sacred duties. Lord, you have called some of them home to glory, their labor's now done.
The memorial stone stands out here every day as a visual reminder of all these fallen heroes' sacrifice. But by having an annual ceremony, it brings people together, and you could do it in person. And you could tell the stories and see how children have grown. And just remember that we truly are one big family.